In the mid-morning swoop by Serbian police, Rowan Arnold left his luxury hotel and checked in to Belgrade's county jail. Now, along with fellow Aussie Tristan Waters, it looks like 43-year-old Arnold will be coming home in chains.
They're going in extradition in custody, you know.
The pair were taken into custody over links to a 1,200-kilogram drug bust in Sydney last year. The third Aussie arrested, David Campbell, isn't up for extradition. He's got a bigger issue to deal with.
There is no extradition in custody because they found the gun with him.